What's up, everybody? It's Impractical Gamer here back, and today it's the another episode of Noob to Prozies. I blew out that candle. Okay, so anyways, in the second episode we found some gold. Yeah, I don't know how to get that. Okay, never mind that. Alright. So yeah, as I was saying, we found some gold. It's night time. We found some gold ore. And some iron. We made iron ingots. We found coal, plenty of it. We found redstone, and we found this, guys. I wanted to show you guys this awesome trick type thing. So whenever you get this blue type of thing, so it's not going to be like this blue, but I'll show you what it would really look like if you're on the default one. So it's gonna freeze. Okay, there we go. So it's going to look like this, guys. I think we should keep this theme. Yeah, what say, guys? Let me know in the comments down below, please, about the background noise. There's a function thing going on besides my building. I don't know really what it is. So it's going to look, anyways, it's going to look like this blue type. Oops, my skin is gone, guys. Yeah, because I installed it in the resource pack. I'll be making a tutorial soon on that. But as I was saying, this blue thing, so I'll show you guys what it can do. So go to your crafting bench, place it all down like that. Okay, I'm going to do that. So it will give you this block, guys. And it's not useful, but can we make one more? Oh no, we can't. We need one more to build that. Okay, anyways, guys, so you will get this kind of block. So yeah, you can place it down. I'm not going to do that. Okay, so this is the iron pickaxe. I think we should sleep now. Okay, it is night, right? Okay, it's daytime, and I think we should gather our supplies. Okay, let me put this in the chest. Where is it? Okay, this one. We have some sticks. Okay, so I need to put this in, so we don't want any gold. Yeah, because if we die, we're screwed, right? We'll get some torches with us, leave some behind, leave this behind. Some chicken we'll take with us, and I think we should get a pickaxe. Okay, do we have anything? Alright, let me see, guys. What can we do? Oops, we don't have any stone, guys. We should get stone, and we should get it soon. So again, we go out in another land to mine. Let's remember this coordinates, guys. Okay, it's where is it? Okay, it's 364-65-68, guys. Have you noted it down? Because I have not. Okay, 364-65 and -68. Okay, guys, I got it. Okay, one more. Okay, there are Oops, I dropped my pickaxe. Okay, we're going to run away from him. So let's not go there. Oops, he's going to go. Okay, let's kill him. Oops, that took out our health, guys. So we have to get our health back. And I love this default one, but I don't have my skin in it. Yeah. And if you guys want to download the skin, it's in the down description below, the link. Okay. So, I know the other episodes were longer, so I promise this time it won't be any longer. So, we're going to get some, I think we will find a cave, guys. I have a strong feeling about that. Okay, we're getting some wood. Okay. something on the stream. Okay, I'm going to turn off the movie. Get some music. Okay, this should be right. Oh yeah, we found some coal. That's great, that's a great start. We should find some gold too. Okay, please avoid the banner. So yeah, and please let me know if the audio quality is not good enough. Yeah, it's a new software, I'm trying to test it, kind of like that. Okay guys, and I won't be posting tutorial videos as I'll be gone for a month. I'm helping my friend set up his channel. Of course, you watch the other video that says, okay, I hear some skeletons, so let's get out of here. Okay, we came down from here, we should go down here. Okay, so one last thing, guys, we should make okay. Okay guys, I think we should make some tools. Yeah, only the pickaxe for now, cause we don't need anything else. So yeah, that'd be all. Okay, I don't know why it keeps getting the achievement. I know that I get achievement, but that's useless. Yeah, in my opinion, the achievements in Minecraft are useless. So I'm going to, okay, I don't want that bones. We have a wolf too, so yeah, I'll keep that on for later. Okay, can't I mine this? Okay, we can. Okay, so we're going to go a little more deep. I'm not going to use my iron pickaxe because that's valuable and we only have two. We need it for mining the gold and iron, so yeah, we're saving for that. And please forgive me if this episode becomes long. I'm trying to keep it short. I know. Okay. We found some iron. That's great. Okay. Okay. There we go. We should mine this area a little more. There we go, we found some more iron. So now we total have 34 iron ores. Okay, I don't know if that's a glitch or something, but I kept all my iron in my chest, or I don't remember. Do you guys remember? And if you enjoy the content, please be sure to that subscribe button and like button. More videos coming out soon. Yeah, I know, I'm not a big YouTuber, I'm sorry. And my channel is a little, okay, I'm fine. Why am I using that? Yes. Oh, okay. Oops. What's this sunlight thing? Okay, that's too loud. That down. Okay, we have only found some iron in this episode till now. Yet I mean, okay, we've reached a bedrock, I guess, and I think we should go up now. Okay, this was useless, but we've still found some. Stone, that's great. So we're going to go up there to our home. Or what was that? What, guys, I cannot believe what I'm looking at. Okay, I'll turn the texture pack to another because I know you guys can't see. read properly. It's going to freeze for a second. Okay. Okay, there we go, guys. I'm sorry for that lag. But this, guys, we have found the diamond. This is the most epic series I've ever done, guys. We have found diamond in the third episode. Can you believe this? Okay. Make sure it's iron. There we go, guys. We found a diamond. And I think there should be more. Just a second ago, I was telling that this is useless. Oh, we found some iron too. Okay, just going to mine out that iron. It was just when I was digging down, I just saw it and I quickly grabbed it, guys. It is epic. Okay, there's a lot of iron. So, okay, we have 47 iron ores, that should be enough for our armor. Yes, guys, we're going to make armor in this episode. So, okay, make sure I have the torches. Okay, there we go. Okay, no, this is the bedrock, so unfortunately we have to go up. But this was epic, guys, we found diamond, we found so much iron. Yeah, this is the most epic thing, guys, in my opinion. Finding diamond in the third episode, that's amazing, guys. I have a great feeling about this series. The 10th episode will be the final episode for this series. Hopefully by then you must have learned the basics of Minecraft and, you know, you can survive without anyone's help or anything. Okay, I'm wasting away all my stones. Okay, we should use dirt now. Okay, I think it's night time. Yeah, it's night time. We should head in now here. Okay, there we go. We should walk fast. There will be zombies and skeletons out here. Okay. Suddenly started raining, guys. Safe over here. Let's do a quick summary of what we have got. Okay, we have a lot of iron, like 47 iron ores. We have iron sword, iron pickaxe, two actually, iron shovel, lots of coal, redstone, granite, that's not useful. We have the diamond, guys. I'm going to save the diamond. We have this blue block thing.
We have some sticks and
yeah, that's it.
So I'm going to melt down some
iron.
Okay, what is that? That's a weird noise.
Okay, I'm going to clear this weather because
it's too much in my headphones. No, it's okay.
Okay. So we're going to melt down. Okay. That's much more better. I'm going to melt down some iron. Okay, just let me. Yeah. So, in the morning we'll go out again, guys. So, yeah. Okay. It has produced one ingot. So, I think we should make our armor, guys. No, I'll keep that for the another episode. So in another episode, we'll make an armor, the full armor, the chest plate, the helmet, the shoes, the pants, the leggings that are called. And let me spawn this wolf real quick. We're going to name him Jeff Crispy. There we go. Okay, we need bones. Okay, how do I feel? Okay, He's back. Okay, there you go. He's our pet now. Hey, Jacrispy.
Hey, buddy. Let's take him out. Okay, there will be zombies, so I don't want to risk losing him.
Okay, guys, we need to eat real quick.
So, yeah, I'm going to... Okay, there's a skeleton right here.
Okay, guys, we don't have much of health right now.
We have enough food to survive. Okay,
Chakrasi. Hey, boy. Guys, we found our first pet. So this is going to be Chakrasi, our little friend over here.
I'm waiting for the help to get back. And for the ingots.
Yeah. So I don't know how long is this episode right now, but I'm going to end this episode right over here, guys. So just a quick summary of what we did in this episode.
We found some iron, we found the diamond, the most useful thing in Minecraft. The wood is the most useful, I know, but the diamond is the most valuable thing in Minecraft. So
we found some more iron. We found in the last episode we found redstone.
We melted down some iron, so we got iron ingots. We made some cool the pickaxe and tools, stuff like that. So I'm going to put that over here. So we have plenty of coal. My skin is back. There we go. This is Impractical Gamer.
Okay. An update, guys. What we're going to do in the next video, next episode, and about my channel. So I'll be gone for a month or two.
I don't know exactly. I have exams, and moreover,
I have to set up a channel for my friend.
We'll call the channel Impractical Bros.
So when it's ready, I'll let you guys know on my Twitter.
So twitter.com/impracticalyt. There will be links in the description below. So be sure to check it out.
And I'm trying to work on my audio and as well as my video.
So thumbnails and tags will be much cooler.
Please share the video, like the video, comment, and subscribe.
And yeah,
this is Jacrispy.
This is the major achievement we got in Minecraft.
So I know I cheated a little bit. I got
an egg.
But yeah, that's okay. We need a companion, guys. So we're not going to let him die.
Hey, boy, you'll be safe. You'll be safe. Okay, we can make him stand and sit.
So we don't have an anvil to name him,
but we'll soon get him.
Okay, so we have a spider eye, which I have never
used it in Minecraft.
And we have some gold, guys, so
we can save that gold for making,
okay, we'll stack it up.
We'll find some more gold
and we'll make some tools as well as the,
armor, I guess.
So, yeah.
This is going to be it. Stay tuned for the
episode number 4.
So yeah, please hit that subscribe button and like button if you enjoyed the video, the content, or stuff like that.
I know it's a lot to edit, and
just take a moment and hit that like button and subscribe button. That's all I'm asking, guys, and it's not compulsory. Of course,
you can watch my videos, share them if you don't want to subscribe. But it's going to be much better in the future, guys. I can assure.
Okay. 2 minutes thing, guys. I'm going to build a better, what you can say,
the floor.
Because grass looks shitty and we're not shitty. So, how do I.
Okay, it's stuck down there.
Okay, I got a trick to get him out. Oops.
On there.
Okay, how do I kill this? Okay, how do I tell him to come here? Okay, he will be okay, guys. I'm sorry about that. I let him fall. But I think we can fight the zombie.
kill him, guys.
So, where's our boy? There he is. Okay, let's make him follow us. Okay, we didn't need that dirt. Okay, he's taking a bath.
So, that's going to be it, guys. Not coming in, but I'm going to end the video right now. So this is Impractical Gamer. Hope you have an awesome day ahead and you're successful in your future. So I'm going to make a Photoshop series soon, so stay tuned for that too on my channel. And again, this is Impractical Gamer signing out. Say